I would like to thanks to your viewers and the channel subscribers. Namaste, Subhay, and good afternoon. So, any question you have from my media friends? Question?
Yes, sir. The first question I want to ask you is that can you introduce yourself?
My name is Eden Mulchalai. I am the secretary of Borak Valley Group PMC. And today we have with me, which is Mr. K. Banacharai, which is the president of Sangram Indigenous Movement, Mr. K. Banacharai. So, and along with me, we have many social organizations, which is RYA, YCA, etc. So, next please.
Sir, what is Assam-Mizoram border dispute all about?
I don't want to comment in this regarding this, but since you media came from the so far away, I will comment. It's regarding about the Regulation Act of 1875, which was given by the British. So, any other question, please?
Will Mizoram government or the Mizoram state will get accurate border according to 1875 Regulation Act?
See, first of all, I'll tell. I am not a judge of Supreme Court, or I am not a Prime Minister, or I am not a Chief Minister. That question is they will take the Supreme authority. Those who have, they will discuss. But I do respect your question. In this case, I'll tell you one thing. The implementation of this one, I'll give an example. That means recently so many bills are coming from the parliament. I'm still confusing that. See, I'll give an example. The CAA bill was, when the CAA bill was passed, at that time we can see that this act is not applicable to the all the states. Some states they have exempt. Okay, for example, those who have inner line states. In this case, we can see that who has given the inner line state. Inner line state is given by the British. Similarly, one more example I would like to give you, that when India-China border, India-China, the India considered that McMahon line is a, they are our actual border. The China said that it is not actual border. Who has given the McMahon line? McMahon line is given by the British. So in this case, it's very complicated. They can get if they fight. That is not my problem. My problem is to implement Forest Right Act.
Sir, one last question. What is your appeal to the government of Assam and Mizoram?
See, my appeal to the people of the before that, the question which you asked. See, similarly, the movement is a, I'll give you one more example. The Naga people, they have already state, right? They have already state, right? But they are demanding the Greater Nagaland. Why they are demanding the Greater Nagaland? The Naga people, they feel that those Naga who are not included in the Nagaland, they feel that they are not getting the actual benefits from the government. So they want to get together to enjoy the facility of the government. Similarly, in this case, if you see the Mizoram is also nearby the border of Assam and Mizoram. Some Mizo are still in parts of Mizoram. So similarly, the Mizo feels that these Mizo people are not getting proper benefit from the government. So proper benefits from the government. So they want to educational benefits, employment benefits, so many benefits they are not getting exactly what they want. So they want to get together, you know, like Naga people. And like similarly in this case. So in this case, very complicated. So I have that nothing is impossible. But that if you say everything is possible.
And one more last question.
According to Indian Constitution, according to Indian Constitution Article 3, about this border, how to adjusting, how to increase and decrease, this is totally in can pass by Parliament.
And again, what my friends, what my colleague is to say that whether it is possible or not, the provision is there in the Constitution. If you see the article Article 3, there is a provision to extend his territory. Any states can extend his territory. There is a provision there. If they want, they can try. But it's a fight between the government and the government. I want to appeal to the people of this border side, whether it is Assam or Mizoram, to maintain the peace between us. See, what I support, I am an Indian. We have to understand that I am an Indian. I love my India. I respect my India. It means that I have to respect each part of the states of the India. I do respect Assam as I do respect Mizoram, as I respect China, as I respect Jammu and Kashmir, as I respect Kerala. Similarly, we are all Indians. Mizoram is not a part of China. Assam is not a part of Bangladesh. We are all Indians. In this case, I want to appeal to the people to maintain peace, and whatever the decision comes from the central, we'll accept it. That's all the citizen I appeal from my organization. And do you want to say something? Okay. Thank you very much for coming here, and Jai Hind.